We all age, and growing old is part of the package. I never imagined being in my 80s. Quite frankly, I don't feel old. I still feel like this woman.
Who are you?
My name is Pussy Galore.
I must be dreaming.
Pussy Galore was one of the most exciting roles I've ever had. And Sean Connery is still the sexiest man I've ever met. But even he is in his 80s. Often, some claim the elderly are too much of a drain on society. But us oldies still have a lot to offer and a lot to say. So over a nice cup of tea, I met three sisters who've all had different experiences of growing old. So, ladies, what is it like growing old in Britain?
It's bearable, I think.
Yeah, bearable. Yeah. Because my daughter's always telling me that where she lives in the Canary Islands, that the elderly are really looked after well. Because they all sort of live in the families.
In any case, the Spanish are much kinder to older
more
people.
More family orientated.
They are.
Years ago, that used to be here. We'd all be outside sitting, Mum and Dad, and the neighbours would come along, the elderly, they'd all sit outside. It was great, but you don't see that now.
It's because so many elderly people are all locked up in a house or flat by themselves. Nobody stops by, and if they're not, if they can't walk easily, they're so lonely, aren't they?
Because it scares me to think, God, if I can't cope myself and my family can't cope with me, I'm going to end up in somewhere that I might not want to be happy and sit there and get more miserable, more lonelier, and just sit there.
Sylvia is still very active. She gets frustrated. People are often seen as a burden because they're growing older.
Every day I'm out, I'm either shopping, going to my daughter's, or bingo. I'm never in.
Netta, the eldest, suffers from arthritis and struggles with her mobility.
I've got it everywhere. I can't climb stairs very good or come downstairs, but on the straight, I walk and do all my shopping.
Good. So do you exercise? Do you exercise?
Yes, I do. Yes, I go to Pilates. Because I have a scoliosis. I don't think the Avengers helped, because in stomach throws I used to have to grab the chap
and
put my foot in his stomach and then bang down on your bottom, and that's the bottom, your spine, and then chuck him over your shoulder. Does anybody here take exercises?
No.
No, not anymore.
I've got an exercise machine, but I've just put it back up again. So my son said, what's the point in you having that? He said, you want to put it down and use it.
You should.
I know.
Because you're going to cost the country a lot of money, you know, if you get obese. You're not allowed to do it.
I know.
And we're all taxpayers. Yeah. And we'll all be paying for you.
Oh.
Think of that. We could talk for hours. It's an issue that affects a growing number of people every day. But it's how we all deal with it that's most important. For all of us growing old in Britain. Honor Blackman, 5 News.